So yeah, WTG and then DNG. Coach mode. Yeah, let's just get to the gameplay first.
Let's just see if this autopilot menace can keep on going,
Can
or,
this plane keep flying?
With the restarts.
It could be the first 3-star team.
That
Yeah.
is possible. Which, I mean, when was the last time they won was legitimately 5 years ago. Oof.
Yeah, it was VGL4.
And actually, according to the wiki, I think they won today. Oy vey.
Well,
Did they?
also,
Did they?
Yeah.
this is also something people tend to forget as well. After they got their 2 stars, DNG actually got a wooden spoon on one of their turns.
Yeah, I think that was VGL5, because they died.
VGL
Not
6 was when they died.
VGL6, okay.
When you have 2 stars, you can die a little. It's
Yeah.
alright.
That's not the first time a team in this dumb sport in all these tournaments has won a tournament that immediately spooned. I'm pretty sure LoveLive did that.
Idols and
I
you
think.
lesbians choking after they win a cup. Makes you really think.
I think they won 8 and spooned 9. LoveLive, that is.
Oof.
Yeah. So it goes sometimes. Such is the dice roll. Such is the way of things. Okay. I'm waiting on instructions for DNG. Staples does have Kaiju the Ophion. And actually, WTG is an auto, so let me do them real quick. I don't think they have much better. Let's see what up tier it is. Can replace. Let's replace Secret Documents. Other than that, I think they're good. As good as it's gonna get.
Yeah.
Let's have Kaiju. There you go. Also, I don't know what 6 means, DNG man. He just typed 6 at me. And then.
How cryptic.
I know. What do you think is gonna happen here?
As much as I really want the
Oh,
plane to
six.
just dab on them, it's gonna be implying 3 stars, I think.
Yeah, you believe
Like.
in the 3 stars? You think DNG's gonna go all the way to the semifinals anyway? If not
Yeah.
finals?
I mean, if the plane somehow continues to win, that'll be nice.
Sorry about that.
You're
I
right.
died for a moment.
Oh, happens to the best of us.
It'd be like that.
Yes, it'd be like that sometimes.
I do
Which.
still need the password, though.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I didn't know. You said you weren't gonna.
No, I do use it. It was the other guy that doesn't use it.
Yeah,
Oh,
that
I thought you
would be
said.
me.
Oh, I thought you said nah, but alright.
Your ears are playing tricks on you, cutie. Come on,
Should
it's
be
like.
this.
It just started,
No,
man.
wait. It's this. Right, I changed it at the last minute. Big difference, but there you go. It's,
All right, there we go.
yeah. Get rid of that one because it's wrong. let me check the corners real quick. Yep, they're good. Home stadium, WTG have one. Oh, wait. Home stadium, deep. There you go. What does WTG use for a ball? Was it just. Is it just the meme bear ball because of
I
Slavs?
think
Or is there something else?
I can't remember.
Yeah, just like.
I'd probably just use that. I think they've used the bus before, but
Yeah, I don't have one. Ooh,
Yeah, I remember there being a bus, but I'm not sure if it's there.
okay. Bus ball, says the caretaker.
Bus.
Park that bus. Kits won't clash. Should still be on the same settings. Yep, we're good. Let me get the music and we'll be ready to go.
Can WTG avenge the sins of 6 years ago?
Oh, God.
Yeah. Ooh,
now that's old.
Can they reach the finals again after 11 VGLs?
Hey, at least they reached a final. That speaks a lot more than most teams.
They did it pretty much on autopilot, too.
Yeah.
On the first ever competition they were in as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it was against...
FNAF. Yes.
May God forgive me for saying this, but Five Nights at Freddy's General, when that existed.
Well,
it does exist now again.
Really? It's
yeah,
live again.
It does. It actually does exist again on VG, even though they got booted to trash for a while. I guess the mods stopped giving a shit as much as shit.
Yeah, it was them and KSPG got booted to trash. And
oh,
then
KSPG.
Fairly
riff my
and then fairly recently, or about a year ago, they got re-added to VG, but KSPG's died, obviously.
Aww.
Okay, got the chance. Alright, let's do this, our first match of the day. WTG versus DNG, kicking off.
Here we go.
Oh, let me unmute Pez. Triumphant Pride! Remember!
Yeah. Oh no.
Is that like
the I don't like...
third game within... Oh, Jesus. This fucking game tip.
It is always relevant.
It is.
Yep.
Excuse me. Alright, let's have our first set of anthems for the day. Kicking off first match of the final day.
Here we go.
Here we go. Let's fucking go!
Yep.
They think that Hank Ruckus is going to make Slavs read. That implies Slavs know how to read.
He almost made them read, but shittily gets in the way, as per usual.
Shittily. Ruining things, as always.
Oop, Dante kills that... I think that's Tavadish.
Yeah,
that's Tavadish.
Was
dumb Dante.
Duce is too short to reach that ball.
Well, she is a lolly. Give her a break, man.
Up tier, looking for hard to use. No, offsides.
Rip.
Oof.
Kind of a shitty header anyway.
Yeah, Neg probably would have saved that anyways if it was onside.
No.
T88% literacy rate US.
Listen, United States is a big place, okay? Of course there's more illiterate people.
I mean that's why Uncle Ruckus exists, you know? He teaches people how to fucking read.
Read. That was a whole statement about
like you just gotta read, nigga.
Well I
read.
Mean, you know what 100 minus 88 almost is, right?
Makes one think. But now is not the time for that, I think.
No.
I think that's for summer.
Yeah.
No one's looked crazy just yet, but it's only been 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's been
what
a couple
heck?
Of shot attempts, nothing super...
insane.
Yeah. Little bit of a slow game, but they're getting to the box, they're trying to.
Yeah. It's not like shots haven't been taken.
Up
well,
here.
I think the only one that's
ooh, nice
really been a shot.
Again, nice interception.
Ooh.
Ray never dies. Lobbing it over to Reed the card, but again, Chitlely gets in the way. Dante picks it up, lobs it over, looking for Ray. Ray never dies, right to Chitlely. War Crimes heads it out, up tier, gives it over to the nothing.
Jeez.
Surprised Chitlely just didn't straight grab that. That was not the greatest of shots, but
well. Yeah. Implying Chitlely, though.
Yeah, applying Italian vehicles ever.
Only good just enough.
Yeah, that sounds like the Italian army, alright.
And then they'll defect to the other team when they're losing.
Yep. Yeah.
Ray is chasing that ball, but she slips a little thanks to getting caught on invisible. Just pressuring for that ball, but it's given over to the other defender.
Who was that? I didn't see who the hell got that ball.
I think it was
Invincible Meme.
Oh, no, it was Invincible.
No, it was Invincible Meme Bunker.
Yeah, okay. Blaster's got the ball. As read the card. Forehead Loli. Are you okay, why? That was gonna be like, are you shitting me?
I was gonna say if Acid Blast
him. Oh no, that
call,
would have been
when you do anything. No.
No.
That was embarrassing.
An admirable Holy attempt fuck. Though for a 77 or whatever.
Still free lane. Just yeah.
Thank you, $80 hand trap of don't play Yu-Gi-Oh!
Arcade. Kavadish. Arcade! Arcade slips it by the keeper.
And
oh my
one of
god!
One.
WTGF struck first, 1-0. Quick timeout for DNG. They want to add the better CMF to join the attack. So, I'm guessing you mean by condition? Because they're equal.
They're unless you want to cast Blastum's red condition up front, I mean, what's the problem?
Yeah, unless you want Forehead Loli to join the attack. She's red.
Yeah, she's red. Right. She's feeling it.
Yeah, he picks Dante to join the attack.
Dante.
Yep. Baja Blast and such. Anything else you want? Also, I'm glad everyone has picked up on the fact that I giggle all the time after like 5 years of streaming shit.
Yeah,
I think it's just become a bigger meme since fucking Falcom got added to VGL.
Yeah. Roll it. Alright, so that's just a really tiny change for DNG. But we'll see if it helps them on set pieces and such.
Yeah, it just makes me wonder though, unless they like get an immediate answer back, will those miss shots start to bite them in the ass?
Red Loli can't reach Ray.
The Loli.
I mean, only really one miss shot from Forehead Loli. The other ones were just like trying to shoot for Ruckus and just kinda overshooting him a bit anyway.
True.
Here's all right. Let's play some chance. Oh, Blaster saved, but offside.
Wait.
Yeah, offside.
Far?
Way offside.
Yeah, far.
Damn.
Oh, yeah.
That's not even VAR. That's obvious once you see it.
Yeah, that's not even a maybe at that point.
Yeah, I'm kind of behind. Oh, holy balls, yeah. Slow down, my dude.
Duce. Tavares trying to find Arcade. No, Neg does. Ooh, he blocks it, but he's able to fall on it, too.
He flipped for a second there. Tavares almost got it.
Yeah, that was close.
Damn. That was spicy.
Long ball trying to find Reed the card. War Crimes gets in the way. Ruckus isn't really pressuring, so...
It's poor gone. Ruckus. He's just trying to make them literate.
Can't make sloths literate.
Yeah, you want to talk about a literacy rate. But
Perhaps you should try alcohol first.
Hard to use, holding on to it, trying to get around Dante, putting it over into the box. It's cleared. Let's play a WTG chance. Well, it's a good thing we're on the left wing. Hard to use! Caught by Neg! Good curling shot, but Neg saves it.
He's actually had a lot more goals than I've expected this tournament.
Excuse me. Forehead Loli. Oh, we're already at the end of the half. 1 minute of stoppage. Looks like DNG will have the last attack. Has Ruckus centered up again, but he's marked. Forehead Loli can't get to it. It's gone. That's it for the first half. 1-0 for WTG.
Damn. Huh.
I mean, no one's really just pulling ahead yet, but...
Yeah.
Let's see our shots. Yeah, WTG have been a little better.
I mean, I think DNG has been just trying to go for that over, over the top Lang ball.
They've tried a lot of lofts to Ruckus that just aren't paying off.
Yeah, because over the top, but he's just marked by the last defender, and it kind of goes nowhere.
Yep.
In fairness, they've at least slowed down this usual blitzkrieg from WTG.
Yeah.
At least from every match I've remembered with autopilot, they've sat in the offensive third for basically 70% of the match.
Yeah, the plane usually turns up the offense.
Alright, DNG wanted to, at the half, go support range 6. Anything up? Nope, roll it. Okay, and WTG would like me to play this chant.
Beady eyes, Anglo lies, muffled Aryan women's cries. Aryan children, big and small, Bomber Harris kills them all. Left, right, right, left, Anglo sows the seeds of death. Not a stone is left to stand when Anglo flies across the land. After starting World War I, the Anglo's work was still not done. So joining with the Poland Jew, he made a new one, World War II.
Do it again, Bomber Harris, somehow.
You can hear the Wereboots cry out in pain as Dresden is bombed to ashes once more.
A foul.
Okay, that dead. What happened? No, not even dead.
Wait.
No.
I
hard to use may have touched Dante's foot at some point during that. It's hard to tell with his boat, but whatever.
I'll never get over the polarizing opposite. Slight brush up. Nah, foul, free kick. Absolute murder. Nah, play on.
Let the lads play.
Yeah, you need a different version of Pet. Well, no, actually, this is the lads play version. Long ball looking for Arcade, but it's intercepted. Attack still going thanks to Duce! Wide.
Oh, Chovy, you could have really put the screws to the
damn it, Anchovy.
How
much pizza do we need to feed you?
In fairness, she's been pretty good this entire...
Yeah, no, she's been doing really well. Like,
and that's the first real opportunity they've missed this entire cup.
Yeah, and I think that was really her first shot this entire game for her.
Yeah, she hasn't been super present here. She's been more a little back and set up-y so far.
And again, that's kind of how WTG this particular league has gone.
Arcade runs right into Kaiju. Long ball trying to find Ray. Will find her. She's at the corner of the box, being marked, and Invincible is able to get it away. Mean Bunker.
Bunker continues to hold.
Damn.
More chance.
Enough! Leave me alone! Who cares if he's richer than me? And so what if he's more powerful? I'm really good at playing card games! And that's what life is really all about anyway!
What? Excuse me? Hello? Why? Why was that a red? Why is that a straight red? Okay, never
wait.
Mind. That was pretty bad. That was on the heel.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Holy shit, that didn't look that bad from afar.
Oh, wait.
Hold on.
Oh, Jesus. He got fucking murdered.
Yeah, that didn't look that bad on...
It didn't,
holy
yeah,
shit.
But... Oh, my God.
I have seen that happen. I have seen that happen only once before. That's how rare that is.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Well, Mal, that's a bronze.
Yeah, it is the bronze. It's the bronze they said to join the attack, too.
Oof. Fuck you. Wait, was it Dante?
It is
Dante.
Yeah, that was
Dante.
Fuck you.
Gone. Yeah, you get a timeout, DNG. Oof.
Perhaps he just cursed a little bit too much.
I'm pretty familiar with that, that red card. It looked very familiar. Alright.
Will 10-man abuse kick in now?
Alright, they're gonna set. Right, I'll get rid of him and put it on.
I can't think of any other Pez 16 straight red card. Like, outside of...
Oh, well. Go ahead.
Like, the only one that comes to mind was, like, something from the 4CC, like, many years ago.
I don't remember ever seeing this on 16. I remember last winter on 18... when a certain pool player got a straight red for something like that, but not in 16.
Like, double yellows happen somewhat irregularly on 16. A straight red on 16 is so fucking rare, it has happened only once prior to this.
Jesus
Christ.
That's
how fucking
rare
it is.
Just in general? Like, through all the invitationals? Holy shit.
Through the 4CC and anything conducted on 16, this has happened only once before.
Holy shit. Well, congratulations, Dante.
I mean, I'm pretty sure I streamed a straight red before a couple times.
Yeah, but not on 16.
Not
no,
on 16, though.
No.
Like, 17, I could understand that. That happens quite on the regular. On 16, it's that fucking rare.
Yeah, proofs fucking int.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, proofs? Are the proofs of such
proofs?
Red? alright, so DNG just wanted me to switch or put the other DMF onto joining the attack and frontline pressure. Yeah.
They already got one red card. You can't possibly get another one.
Oh, here we go. Duce into the wall. That'll be a corner. That's unfortunate, though.
Yeah.
That is.
That's going to hurt a bit.
Taking the corner short. Bomber Harris, Duce puts it into Bomber Harris's back. Good job.
Oh,
implying short corners.
Boy, God damn it.
Play
you won't be able
that...
to bomb him again if you do this.
Speaking of which, let's play the other chant by request.
To sate his thirst for Aryan blood, that he wanted, that he got. Now Dresden is devoid of cheer. Hans have him. The Anglo is here. God save the Queen.
God save the Queen.
God, that chant, I just love.
Oh,
the
wow, what
music.
A good defensive play.
That meme bunker has been absolutely on point this match.
He's on fire.
That was like directly to Ray, and him slipping his feet in there to tackle was like great. Ruckus is offside.
Yeah.
God damn it. They cannot buy one.
No, they're not catching a break at all.
Hmm.
Well, let's play another DNG chant.
Almighty protector of the sun and sky, I beg of thee, please heed my cry. light.
Transform thyself from orb of light and bring me victory in this fight. I beseech thee, grace our humble game, but
another
call out thy name!
Another dragon.
Oh no, that time it was Chaos the Wannabe Dragon. Oh no.
Oh my god.
That's another yellow card during a chant.
Are they trying to summon Exodia?
Another card during a chant.
Chaos Emperor Dragon, don't do this. You're gonna get banned again. And this time you'll be banned with your new effect.
Alright, well, I couldn't catch it quite in time, but we'll do subs here. 66. We'll put a player on the pitch here.
I don't think Bubby's gotten a chance.
Yeah,
this
you
cup.
Know what? You're right. Let's put Bubby.
Yeah.
And Bubby. Up tier will also come out. Let's put in the Small Family Company.
I was going to say the secret documents. Diadem and Squire leaves and the secret documents come in.
Thanks, old think.
Yeah, why not?
Nothing happened. Secret documents.
And looks like...
Sounds good to me.
Well, Invincible Meme Bunker's been doing...
Yeah, I think it's infinite
good.
Calculations.
Infinite.
Yeah.
Do we got Americans or Jews? What's the difference? Ha 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 ha.
I mean...
The noise of the lawnmowers.
Yeah.
Fucking American plane sounding like a goddamn Harley.
Alright, next time it leaves play, D&G will do them. Or at 70, whichever comes first. Neg punches that ball away. Bomber Harris heads it over, but it's headed away.
No, I'm not a great header.
There's Reed the card, loses the ball to Bomber Harris. Long ball. Hard use is able to get it. Gives over to the nothing. Tavadish tackled and cleared.
You're
but
danger.
Right into WTG's possession again. Wait, that's pause abuse. No, nope, it's pause abuse. I've already done the deed. Okay, Neg has it. All right, now what would you like for subs, DNG?
Yeah. Holy pause abuse, cutie.
A little bit, yeah. Can't wait for Neg to just boot it into a defender's face and it goes in.
I mean, dumber shit's cut like that has already happened this leak.
Yeah.
There,
it's
he's
not
out of the,
out
way.
Of the question.
He's out of the way.
I just don't know who DNG subs. I mean, they're very much still in this, at least. One is never safe, even on 10-man.
Yeah, they do have the legendary 10-man abuse going.
Mm-hmm. And it's not like they've been toothless. It's just, like, every single time they've tried, fucking the meme bunker or, like, someone else from the defense has just been on point to stop them.
It's largely been the meme bunker, yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh, they're actually going to switch up. No, never mind.
No, they changed their mind. Just do Kaiju for whoever, so... New ban list when?
Take Carry Blaster on. Off that ban list.
Just one sub, carrying on.
I mean, I guess he trusts an ass Blastum.
Blaster couldn't get to that. Hard to use. Tavadish has Arcade centered up. Chaos Lobotomy Dragon looking to pressure. Hooked around! Nice! Ambitious, but it's wide.
Oh, close.
Dang.
There's been a couple times WTG's looked to put this to bed, but
they've
not been able to do it yet.
Yep. Yeah, the thing is, unlike DNG, they're actually getting shots in. That's the thing.
Yeah, that's kind of the problem here. DNG keeps trying to go for, like, a long counter to Ruckus Array, and it's just not working out.
Yeah, and then the meme bunker just fucking cucks them.
Duce Tovarish! It's wide! Just barely
fuck?
Wide. I'm surprised.
Damn.
It looked like it might have hit the post and gone in, but No, it's just wide. Almost hit the post.
Subs
now. Okay. You got it.
You know, at the rate with these wide shots, you must start to wonder if DNG can just get their shots on target.
Yeah, this could very much come back to haunt WTC.
Yeah, like, and I thought DNG's couple shots in the first half were a missed opportunity. This is getting kind of embarrassing.
Yeah. Yep. Now, in fact, switching to preset 2. You want me to get Dante out of the way again? Alright, firstly, forehead out for a left back. So it looks like we can get Kevin in or Tribute the Rat. I don't like... Wait. Oh. That's a double A. So can't do that one. So we'll do Kevin. Lobotomy for a right back. That's probably going to be... Oh, you have Rose and you have Sun Tzu. They're both green and they're both proper.
I mean, Rose Cold Steel helped him in the last match, so... I mean, I'd personally go with that.
Yeah, that's true. Well, tell me different if you want the other in. Yeah, Rose. Okay. And sliders. No, sliders. There we go. Counter, short, center, flex. 8. Many. And front, middle, aggressive. 1. 8. Many. There you go. Anything else for you? This is a timeout. You can do whatever. Check if Delete is still on the attack. Alright. He is. So.
Damn,
roll
he's
it.
Fucking dead.
Yeah,
I mean, that's kind of the theme here, though. Bronzes will die by, like, just. 70, 75 minutes. Also, jeez.
Yeah, this is a very just moment, I guess.
I mean, just it's season. Only one in fairness.
Yeah, but they're just not finding the final touch they can because of WTG's defense.
Yeah, but also 16... tends to favor, eventually you'll get one. Like, you can't just play defensive meme bunker forever.
Kevin gives it over to Delete.deck. Delete.deck bullied off the ball. That's a foul. Blaster's gonna take this kick over that little wall right to Shittily's hands. Ooh, he dropped it, but he got it.
This was the only other straight red on 16 ever.
Yeah.
Ever.
In case you were wondering.
Woo, lad.
I mean, the thing is, at least in this tournament, we did have 1-0-0-1-20 penalties just slurpfest. So, like, it's very rare, but I think it's possible.
Yeah.
There was actually 6-0-0s a total prior to this VGL on PES 16.
Christ.
Ball trying to find Ruckus, but once again, the defense is just there to get it instead.
No, they need to try and do build-ups where it's three of them up front. DNG's thing historically has been overwhelming offense. They keep trying to go do quick counters to one.
Arcade tries a shot, but it's right to Neg.
And Arcade, buddy, you're not going to get it there without a curve.
They're really, really good throw.
Good job, Neg.
Yeah, they're really trying to get this... Well, good tackle. They're really trying to get this ball up to Ruckus or Blaster or somebody just kind of running up, and it is not working with WTG's defense.
I mean, not even Blaster. I don't think I've seen Blaster this entire game.
No, he tried once.
Yeah, he's tried a couple times. But
yeah, but like also the meme bunker fucked him over.
Yeah. We're in the dying minutes of the game. 4 minutes of stoppage. Tovadis saved. It's a corner.
Ooh, that'll keep them alive at least, but they're gonna have to clear this corner almost instantaneously.
They gotta get this. They gotta keep them out on this corner. They gotta
boot
that ball over the midline. They gotta pray that it actually reaches one of their strikers.
Yeah, and for once they can get the long ball through.
Yeah.
I mean. If any Pez to have that happen on, this one would be the one.
Grabs it. Do not go short with it, my man. Just go. He went short with it. Fuck you!
You dumb motherfucker.
Trying to build up, but he's being pressed by Bomber Harris. They're just going back with it. They're trying to switch to a different...
Wait, it just
goes to WTG. That's going to be it.
Yeah, wow. That's probably going to do it.
Bomber Harris! Off the post! It's cleared!
He almost did it again.
Read the card. Get that ball up, you stupid fucking... No, he just dribbles with it. That's it. One number WTG.
Oh, my God.
Fucking ref ball.
Well, I mean, in fairness, I don't think DNG's attack looked nearly as dominant as the attack.
That was...
Woo, lad.
I think the only reason it wasn't more of a goal fest is because WTG strikers kind of just started to flub all their shots.
Yeah, there was quite a few where it was just...
WTG, or rather, DNG are pretty lucky WTG are not more, to be honest. There were a lot of missed shots, wide shots, off the post, like...
Yeah, fucking from Arcade to Torjev to Bomber Harris, just missing those shots.
I mean, Bomber Harris at least has the excuse that he hit the post.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And his would have just been, like, a fucking insult to injury goal.
Yeah,
he
would have
in fact done it again.
Yeah. Especially in Fergie time. Oh well, he wanted to spare them, I guess.
Well, I mean, I guess DNG, you could take consolation in knowing you have the only other Pez 16 straight red.
Yeah.
Things
just did not go well for DNG this entire match. WTG's defense was on their strikers every time. Mm-hmm.
It was only just WTG's strikers fucking up.
I know who did that.
Yeah, I saw that. I don't know who pulled you out of the booth.
Did it.
Hmm? Oh my god.
Your man of the match is Arcade with a 7.
Yeah.
Kaladish also getting a 7. Shittily getting a 6-5.
I mean, the little shots they did have, she did save, so.
Oh, Ruckus.
Oh, Ruckus.
He got a 5.
Oh no. Oh no, Ruckus.
I mean, it's not even on him exclusively. It was because of how DNG built up. They kept continuously only trying to go for, like, loft counters to one player when, historically, throughout this tournament, their thing has been overwhelming offense with, like, Ruckus and Ray. And they weren't doing that this game.
It's odd. It's kind of like WTG's actual tech as well, where they're all offense, all-out offense, and yet...
All right, let's get through the match details. There was one goal. It was at 26 minutes. Arcade from Tavadish. Hey, 56 minutes. Dante got that straight red.
Fuck you.
And more insult to injury. 67 minutes. Chaos Lobotomy Dragon got a yellow.
I mean, that was... very close.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. 75 minutes and then 76 minutes. And that is it. WTG will make semifinals.
Hooray.
And top four finish at the minimum.
Yeah.
Yep. And unfortunately, the three-star dream is dead.
There can still be the autopilot bowl.
Yeah, I mean, the last team that doesn't have a star here is Lab Zero. And we could very well end on an auto fucking final.
I mean, yeah, that is very much a possibility at this point.
Yep.
Oh, well, you're still on the roster, DNG, anyways. And you make starting roster, even though that doesn't mean as much. But hey, you have that honor at least.
Hey, at least it should mean you get to see more playtime, right?
Well, being a starter does technically mean you're more likely to play, because even condition subs, you're going to keep the starter, usually.
Yeah.
So. Yeah. But, yeah. Condolences, DNG. That's a pretty shitty way to go out, but, you know, you did good getting here still. Final day. And congratulations, WTG, making it to a semis for the first time in, like, 5 years.
My face when the plane autopilot makes it to top four.
It's like 5.5, yeah. But that's going to do it for this match, and we're going to move on to our next one. Two Hug versus Indy.
I'm going to take a break till probably a little later.
All right, no problem.
I will see you then. Take care.
Yeah, thanks for commentating this, and see you later.
Yeah, I'll be back for the next WTG game. I'm rooting for them for the rest of the day. All right. So I'll see you later, QD.
Yeah,
thanks for letting
later.
Me commentate.
Yeah, no problem. Thanks for commentating. I see people are seething. I'm sorry. But for now, we're going to play WTG's Victory Anthem, move on to our second quarter.